Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian special forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the U.S. and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
Hola, ¿cómo va? Mike on.
Hello, everyone.
Boludo, vos eres un boludo, huevón. Esa mujer te va a arruinar.
I'll fly.
All right, good to go.
marking a captain. Got another tango. Tango number 3. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Here's our intel on enemy locations.
Drone is airborne. The alarms are disabled. Reinforcements will be flying in now. We got a Sicario.
I need to get a better position.
I gotta find a good position. I've got the target. No target.
Roger.
No
target acquired.
Lost my target.
Copy. Target marked.
Lost the target. Target acquired. Standing by. Got it. Moving.
Let me get a good sight.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Target marked.
Roger. Target marked.
Ready. Call the shot.
That's one less bad guy.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
They know we're here. Be careful.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Let me get in position.
I've got the target.
I've got the target. Say the word, boss.
Engaging.
Hostile down.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Clear. How are you guys holding up?
Esto se está poniendo peor. ¿Qué hace?
I found a receipt for the construction of a sound booth. That has to be for Perico's radio station. Let's check out the address. We'll let
Get
the
down.
Rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Mic off.
We've got a possible location on DJ Perico's radio station. Go check it out.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Looks like we've riled them up.
They've seen us. Drones crapping out. They must be jamming it. I'm spotting another tango.
Roger, let me get in position.
Target acquired.
Standing by.
Enemy killed. Clear over here.
Unidad Bird on patrol. Watch out. I think we're all clear now.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
We're clear over here.
That's 10 targets. Ten-sided. Deploying drone. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Eyes on a cartel-heavy machine gunner. Next to that crate of comm gear.
They're jamming us.
I'm getting in position.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Target lost. Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Kill confirmed. Okay, we're still all right. I got two Sicarios.
Where you got them? Here's target number 5. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Got a narco over here. There, next to the turret.
Stay there.
Copy that.
Stay out of sight. We're closing in on the radio station. Let's see if Perico's on the job. The rebels to recon the area for us. This place is empty.
Maybe he ran. Maybe somebody we talked to tipped him off. But he's still broadcasting.
Bowman, we're at the station. Perico isn't here, but there's still a broadcast coming through.
He's using that station as a relay to boost his signal, and we can't hack in without the encryption key. Use the drone to scan his antennas. Sicken can take incoming data, and we can try to trace his location by triangulating the incoming signal's strength.
Roger that.
All I understood from that phone call with Bowman was scan the antenna.
We just have to keep the drone still till the scanning's done.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order. Let me find a good position.
Getting some awful interference here.
Not good. Might be a jammer in the area. You're gonna have to find and destroy that before you can scan Perico's antennas.
We're on it.
Target acquired. Target standing by.
In position. Target's
no target.
Just say the word.
No target.
There's cartel commendation here.
I got one narco, over by that stack of tires.
That guy just switched on. Must have heard the gunshot. We're good. Back it up.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Hey, cartel lieutenant, right by the container.
Scan complete. Just hope Sigan can trace Perico's location.
You want to check this spot out for intel?
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Thank you.
Chopper, inbound.
Nomad, my people have discovered a vehicle dispatch for a truck bringing valuable replicas to Elsueña's mausoleum. I know it's not your main task, but it's an opportunity to injure Sueño's pride.
Check. We get the chance, we'll take out the convoy before it reaches Sueño's personal shrine.
Shit, we've got company. To rally closer.
I'll pilot.
Roger. Moving. Let's go, let's go. Trying to escape.
Weapons
the truck.
Free.
Fire.
Weapons free.
Shit, they spotted us. Check the truck for supplies? We're clear. Let's loot the truck. They're trying to get away on the truck. Chopper, down, down, we're destroyed. Healing is finished. Looks like more Sicarios want to get some. Thank you. Tango down.
Thanks.
Grenade, move, 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 grenade. Watch out.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Oye, bring us your helicopter.
I got it. I'll fly.
Punch it, man!
Mic on.
Second target, right there.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Damn, what? Game crash. Game crash so bad. Hello? My game crashed. Can you hear me?
Mic off. Mic on.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. My game crashed. 1 second.
You crashed?
Yep. The helicopter crashed and the game crashed.
No.
Yep, crashed again.
Man, your volume is really low.
My volume is really low? Now? Or on stream?
On Discord.
Is this better?
Slightly.
Raise it. Now? Game is not working. The fuck is this? I'm back.
I think you can join in directly.
Yeah, it's loading, friends. Could not synchronize online connection. What the hell is this?
Oh shit, reinforcements.
Bro, what the hell is this? Can you invite me?
Oh shit. Oh fuck, a purple one. Give me a sec.
Thank you.
Mira, por aquí. Ven. Está bien, mira.
Can't you see me and press join on the main menu?
I can't see you. Oh wait, let me see if this will work. Yeah, I joined. I had to go to Ubisoft clients.
Oh fuck.
Bowman, we're getting close to the Peruvian border in a province called Inca Camino.
A sizable chunk of Santa Blanca's cocaine is coming through unknown routes from Peru. This Peruvian cartel makes their own brand, but they can't distribute
the hell
shit,
doing?
So they sell it to Santa Blanca.
Sounds like an area where we can do some damage.
Dig for intel on the ties between Santa Blanca and the Peruvians. Look for ways to break up that relationship. Your prime target will be a woman named Katra. She's Santa Blanca's main negotiator. We take her down, and the deal with the Peruvians goes with her.
Copy that.
Need to play some too.
I think I'm hearing you double, so in game and.
I need to turn it off 1 second. No.
Bowman sent a video profile of this Butrona La Cabra. She negotiates coke deals with the narcos in Peru.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one?
What section is this?
Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's
Camira. Wait.
El Sueño is sending a convoy loaded with personal items to decorate his private mausoleum. Yup, you heard that right. Intercept and destroy those trucks.
Yeah, but it's 5 kilometers.
Did you finish the game?
Already finished with this one.
Trevor sounds so high.
What?
I barely can hear you.
Oh, okay. I'll check my volume on Discord. But it's... I don't think I changed anything. But I'll check it out.
No, I mean the... Because the chopper volume is so high.
Ah, okay.
The word again was...
I usually play with the game at a lower volume, so...
So how do you play? You go in blazing or...
usual.
I like the sneaky tactic. Get up on high ground, scan the area. Then engage.
Drone is up. Got eyes on a mounted weapon. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Tango down.
They're killing them already.
Small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
Damn, that's a lot.
Not really.
No, I mean, they popped up at once. After this, we will do some fisher mission. There's no sniper in the...
I already killed two.
You killed the sniper?
Tango down.
Gonna break the rebel cage.
Demo's primed. Demo is primed and in place. Target destroyed.
I guess Swinyo can still have a mausoleum without all that stuff, right?
Sure, but without the bling, it'll just be a bigger casket.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
No intel here.
I asked the rebels to send over a few
supplies. Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
Why they sent put it so far?
Original Billy Badass himself, Sam Fisher, is in La Cruz. He needs your help with something extracurricular. Follow his lead, and I'd advise you to stay on his good side.
What sniper are you using?
What?
What sniper are you using?
What am I using?
Yeah, the sniper.
You mean as weapons?
Sniper and...
Oh, it was the... Let me check. It was the SR-25 jungle. I swapped to the PSG one.
Hmm. Using this.
It's a bit overkill.
Yeah, I like it. Especially
Bowman
the sound.
Why are we asking the rebels?
That sound, man. So sweet. I got a chopper.
Yeah.
I'm using the Victor as a man. I got one.
Dude, come on, really?
Did you crash? This is a rocket helicopter. Come on, come on.
I got another one.
Alright, let me destroy it. Oh, rebels. Sam Fisher? Up for it?
Sure.
Wait, I have some intel here.
These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Bocconis.
I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
What's your plan? Parachute or sneaking?
It depends if there are enemies or not. I don't recall.
This place is filled with enemies. They have a jammer and air defense and three alarms.
I haven't played this one in a bit of time, to be honest. The last one I played for a while was the Breakpoint one.
Mm-hmm. I know where is the jammer, I can take it out. We might run out of time. I'm gonna take the jammer off.
Aww.
Oh, you done? Yeah, you can't kill. No killing, no detection.
I forgot about that.
This is why it's so hard.
You should see the Terminator mission on Breakpoint.
There was a Predator mission here.
Yeah, but they removed it.
Yep.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
So we can't kill anyone.
And we can't get seen. I can drop Unidad.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
SUV. You can sneak in with it.
Got target eyes on a mounted weapon.
Why I have medication convoy mission started?
The original Billy Badass himself, Sam Fisher, is in the cruise. He needs your help with something extracurricular. Follow his lead, and
he has
Pat Katari to send
us a vehicle.
Use your combat vehicle. The keys are inside.
Bro. He drove it next to the Unidad. Wait, let's go to this. I have better tactic. Follow me. Follow me.
Time out. Oh.
Yeah.
Dude, time out.
Yeah, I know.
By the way, are you playing this on DirectX or Vulkan?
DirectX.
You should have faster performance on Vulkan.
Vulkan, what is that?
It's a different API.
Maybe I'll check it.
They introduced it later.
Follow me.
I asked the rebels to send a revolution.
Redeploy fast travel to there, to this place behind me. Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
You're in the helicopter.
I'm fast travel.
We can parachute, or we can disable everything, and we have time, we can kill them before it starts. You can shoot before it starts, but once it starts, we can shoot. Let them destroy the jammer. Jammer is down.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. A todas las unidades. Disparen a voluntad.
Trying to get the alarm box.
Dude, that aim.
No, I can't see the alarm box anyway.
Dude, serious.
Where is the alarm box? Can't see it. Where's the box? Can you see the box?
What box?
The alarm box.
I shut off the alarm.
Comiencen el ataque.
Nice.
Oh, fuck.
Deploying drone. I asked the rebels to recon this area.
They're ready.
It's weird because I recall, but it must be on breakpoint. Recall being able to revive myself with the drone, but it's probably on breakpoint.
How much time you have?
20 seconds. 13.
Then.
5 seconds. Thank you.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
God damn, that was close.
Yeah, because we were killing them.
Yeah, but we were killing them before.
Maybe I need to not assign the missions. Okay, you may not assign the mission.
I gotta go for a bit. I'll
be
right back.
The original Billy Bad.
Okay, man. You'll come back or what?
Mic off. Mike on.
You're here?
Mic off.
Hola, compañero.
Hasta la victoria siempre.
Lucha de extranjeros, sangra mi tierra. Aquí estás respondiendo a la guerra.
Pilot.
Let's go, let's go.
Looks like an Unidad patrol. Got infantry with a radio truck in support.
The Rebels could use a tech upgrade. You want to take them out?
The drone is up.
I'm moving to position. Target marked. Opening fire. Got it. Looks like they're feeling froggy. They're on to us. Watch out.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move. ago.
Big fan of El Chido and all those guys. But he found his place in Santa Blanca. Pulling a trigger shoulder to shoulder with a lot of you other plebes. All I'm saying, what I'm asking, when you vatos are kicking it tonight, knocking back a few, just pour a little drink on the ground.
Eyes on a cartel antenna. Let's turn it off and cut their comms. It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
One antenna down. Get to the second now. We must have half our time left. Let's keep moving. I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle. What's that about?
I got it. I'll fly.
Good to go. Find this antenna's pair, fast. Go ahead without me. We must have used up half our time by now.
Shitballs.
Mike on.
Damn it.
Damn it. It's like we got lead in our boots.
Ooh, you're vaping.
Yep. You're back?
Yeah, but I gotta go make dinner, so.
Okay, man.
No use in joining again.
Okay.
I asked the rebels to send a review.
Mic off.
Lights and switches up here.
All right, good to go. We need to hit the next antenna in sequence, quickly.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
An Unidad patrol's approaching.
Yeah, you gotta try out the other one, the sequel to this one. It's cheap nowadays. It's about 7 euros now.
You mean Breakpoint?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe after I finish this. These antennas, like, no time. They give me only 1 minute. This one, 10 minutes.
Move there.
Copy.
Rally on me.
Copy.
I asked Pacatari to send you.
Narco over here, next to the checkpoint.
I'll fly.
There.
Let's ride. Get to the next antenna. Hustle. Don't let up, man. We've used up half our time to find that antenna.
Good job, people. It'll be easier on the rebels if the cartel can't call each other with rebel positions.
Mike off.
With flowers and cervezas.
Great news, Pac. This fighting won't mean a thing without the people behind us.
I'm sorry to have doubted you. Our struggle has not stopped gaining momentum since you got here. Muchas gracias.
Enemy activity. Stay sharp. We're cool, we're cool.
Drone is airborne. Enemy marked.
I see a team of Sicarios here, around the campfire.
We got a Sicario leader over here. Let's help him regret his life choices. See if he'll spread his bad mood. Your lieutenant's trying to escape.
position. Let me find a good position. Moving. Copy. Target marked. Roger. Right. Target marked. Fire. I have a shot. Engaging. That's one down. Clear over here. You want to check this spot out for intel?
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
We poked the hornet's nest.
Coopere y todo saldrá bien. My friends all think you're useless. Me? I think we can make an example out of you. You'd be surprised how much people pay attention when they find a man hanged with his own intestines.
You don't need to do that! I'll do whatever you want!
I want you to go tell all your hermanos what happened here. Fucking thug. He's lucky I didn't put a bullet in him.
Shit, that would have been a mercy. Now everybody knows he's a punk. The rebels are gonna make his life hell.
This lists the location of a cartel commendation they're awarding to some guy who killed a few rebels. This will go nice with my boots. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Mike on.
There is a HUD. What do you mean there is no HUD? Hi man, what's up? Doing fine, how are you guys? Yeah, ask away. I don't think it's cross platform.
Sniper in the tower.
Enemy spotted.
Cool. You're downloading it on PC or?
Got eyes on a captain. Tango number 3. Sniper, top of the tower. He makes 5. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Watch out, place is rigged with an alarm. That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Where's the tracks for the train? Lord.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Got it. Moving. I need to get a better position. Eyes on the target.
Roger. Target acquired.
Lost the target. Target eliminated.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
I think that's all of them.
Dejennos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? Paren.
¿Cómo va?
Who wants to fuck with the cartel by hijacking a supply chopper and handing it to the rebels? That's a double win for us.
Unidad Bird on patrol, watch out. Okay. Okay, all clear. Drone. Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got another Tango. Up, people.
Roger that. Okay,
hold up.
Still
there's
good.
A weapons case here. Awesome. I could put this to use.
Got a target carrying submachine guns. Eyes on a gun turret. That was close. Clear. Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
No one didn't see that. You guys didn't see that.
We got bad guys.
Marking an enemy. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
They heard that guy fall on their toes. We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there.
I'm taking the bike.
Clear out. I'll meet you there. Searching this location for intel?
Hola, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel? Gracias. Got some details on a network station ripe for the picking. Let's go shut it down.
Mic off.
Got enemy activity nearby. All right, we're good. Heads up. Hostile presence. Those weapons down. We want these people on our side. Well, that was messy as shit.
Marking a captain. I got a third target. Drone is airborne. Got a tango. That makes five. The rebels to do a recon of the area. Target spotted. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Moving to a better position. Got got the target.
I don't have
target
a shot.
Acquired. I've got the target.
Lost visual on the target.
Mike on.
Thank you, man. Really appreciate it.
Roger that, moving.
Roger, target marked.
Got it, moving.
Say the word.
On me.
Copy that.
Moving to position.
I need to get a better position.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Got it.
I need a better position. Wait one, let me get in position. Target acquired.
Copy. Target marked. Lost the target.
Target acquired. Standing by. No target. Repeat, no target.
Mic off.
That tango's done.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Getting in position. They know we're here. Be careful.
I've got the target.
Good? Shit got close for a second there.
Nothing solid, but I found Perico's former bodyguard, Arturo Ruiz. He now works for the cartel at Pilca, some kind of mine. Seems like there's some bad blood between the two, so we might give up the DJ.
DJ Perico's former bodyguard now works at Pilca Mine. Track him down and see what he can tell us about his old boss.
Dejenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué?
Check it out. Weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
You want to check this spot out for intel? Go ahead, I'll meet you. Bad guys in the area.
Start shooting, ID your targets, people. We know Perico's ex-bodyguard Ruiz is working at this mine, and we need him alive for questioning. The drone is up. Sniper in the tower. I see a second target. A baby makes three. Sniper, top of the tower. Here's target number five. I got eyes on a captain. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I got eyes on Perico's former bodyguard. Let's talk to him.
Roger, let me get in position. Roger, target acquired. Sniper, take cover onto us. Stay quiet. Some cover fast.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger.
Long.
No hostiles evident. We're clear over here.
Easy, come here.
Somebody will kill you. Ching, ya valió.
You Arturo Ruiz, DJ Perico's former bodyguard?
Perico? Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
He shot your friend.
No, man, he shot my dog, mi perro. Little Paloma never did nothing to no one.
Perico killed your pet? Yeah. What for?
Hijo de su reputa madre, Perico was trying to smoke weed out of an AR-15. Fucking thing went off and got Paloma. Still have nightmares about that. Wake up with the shakes and shit.
You want to get back at Perico? Give me his real name. A photo, too.
Man, Perico's real name is Marco Garcia. I don't have no photo, but I hope you kill that motherfucker.
Tranquilo.
We went through all that, and all we got was a name as common as Marco Garcia.
The activity will work their magic. Send them the name, and maybe they can zap us back a picture so we can ID the asshole.
Look at that. That's an ancient Incan fortress, and it's still standing.
With supplies, a platoon could still defend that. Going hot. With supplies, a platoon could still defend that for days.
We'd better make sure there ain't a platoon up there now.
Rebel activity's picking up. That's bad news for the cartel.
Let's go.
Looks like the cartel's strung up some of the locals.
Reprisal killings. They can't catch us, so they take it out on the locals instead.
That's gonna come back to haunt them.
Got eyes on an air defense system.
Mike on.
Why this won't get destroyed? Seriously.
Is airborne.
We ought to be able to find some intel around
here. Hostiles. I got eyes on a bunch of Sicarios.
Tell me where.
Thank you.
ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Out.
We rattled somebody's cage. Clear over here.
De verdad, Perico. He loves you more than his puppy. He's even talking about joining Santa Blanca. He's only 10 years old, but he's big already, like his father was.
Gracias. Gracias, mamacita. It fills me with joy. Let me see if I can talk to El Sueño about it. He always has use for young soldiers, especially those...
Found some stuff that mentions the cartel built DJ Perico a house in a village called Todos...
Pay a visit to Perico's home in Todos Santos. If he's there, grab him and bring him in. If not, search the place for useful intel.
Santos. Let's see if he's there. Over here. Nice.
Sorry.
ask the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Mic off.
You really ought to let me drive.
One with submachine guns. Sniper out there. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Eyes on a gun turret.
But he's got a civilian nearby.
Moving to position.
Roger that.
Moving to a good sight line.
Roger. Target marked.
Copy
that. That's my target. Target acquired. Standing by. Target lost. Eyes in the target. I don't have a shot.
Rally on me.
Move it. Roger, let me get in position.
Let me
Roger,
get in position.
Target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
Got the target. Lost the target.
target marked. No target. Repeat, no target. Roger that. Moving. Target acquired. Kill confirmed. They're onto us, watch out. Sniper, get the fuck down. I'm engaging tangos.
Your LT's trying to run.
Clear over here. I think our guns are spooking him.
Perico ain't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can.
Mic on.
Fractal antenna.
If Perico's using that fractal antenna to broadcast, that drawing might help the activity get a bead on his location.
Good news. Thanks to those schematics you found and the scan you took, we've confirmed that Perico's using a basic frequency agility program to encrypt the signal to his relay.
But to hijack the signal for Pacatari's broadcast, we still need the encryption key.
Right. We've got enough data to get you to the area of Perico's location. You need to pay him an unfriendly visit and get his encryption key.
Bowman's sending through background on DJ Perico.
DJ Perico, the parrot. His dream in life was to be a mixtape DJ, which essentially means yelling over someone's song
off.
And then charging people for it.
DJ Perico!
Fortunately for the music industry, life got in the way. Corner boy at age 13, crack charge at 14, attempted murder at 15. Rather than do a bid in a gladiator academy, he fled to Mexico. He had a cousin in Santa Blanca, got a job as a sicario, a hitman. However, if Santa Blanca had run his sheet, they'd have seen he'd only attempted murder. Another way of saying he was a fuck-up. Like he missed two guys in the front seat of a Wrangler. I mean, how hard is that? It was only a matter of time before he annoyed the shit out of every single member of the cartel and got his corpse thrown back across the border. Except, El Sueño took a liking to him. Perico amused him. He can't shoot a gun, but he can shoot his mouth off. So...
Good morning, Bolivia!
That's when you found a role for him. Pirate radio. Propaganda. Spread the good word about the coming of Santa Blanca.
It's a beautiful day for cocaine, but hey,
What day is it? A special shout out to my boys in Fukara Province, building El Sueño's final finca. But let's not be in too big a hurry, okay, boys?
DJ Perico is El Sueño's pet. Let's give him something new to parrot.
Hang back before they spot you. They're on alert.
You fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
Sure are a lot of license witches up here.
Punch it, man!
We've got a location on Perico. Get that little fucker and make him give up his encryption key. We're gonna turn Buchon Radio into Radio Free Bolivia.
I've seen a mausoleum or two in my time, but this one could eat those for breakfast and not even notice when it shit them out.
We supposed to think Sueño's a god?
He sure as hell does.
The drone is up. Sniper on that roof. Got alarms rigged up. Great orders.
Eyes on a gun turret. Got an alarm. Eyes on a gun turret.
Got eyes marking a captain. I got a third. rebels to recon the area for us.
Got an alarm. Got it. Moving. Nowhere here. Stay quiet.
A partir del llamado con puro pinche cañonazo. Háganlo ahora. Vámonos, cabrones.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Roger, let me get in position. Roger, target marked. Roger that, moving. They know we're here. Be careful. To position. Copy. Target marked. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Rebels for some indirect fire.
Roger that, Kumba. Shut out.
power's down. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. There's the antenna. Perico's gotta be close. Remember, people, we need him alive. Clear. How we doing? Eyes on Perico. Clear. Thank you.
poke the hornet's nest. That was a civilian, jackass.
Just requested a rebel recon of this area. Clear over here. I got a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.
We've got a location on Perico. Get that little fucker and make him give up his encryption key. We're gonna turn Buchon Radio into Radio Free Bolivia.
I'll be right with you.
Let's roll.
Hands off! Don't fuck with me! I'm famous! Ah, fuck!
At a loss for words, DJ.
Hey, look at me! Do I look like a sicario to you? You don't have to kill me, man!
Oh, yeah? Why's that?
I still got my whole life to live, man! I got dreams to fulfill and shit!
Just give us the encryption key to the station's master control.
All right, man. Just you didn't get it from me, okay? When prompted for a username, type in BIDIBOM, biddy bomb. Then enter the numbers generated on this token.
Savor this moment, Perico. This is the day you almost died. This is the day I spared you.
Okay.
See, I know you can just change this encryption key. But in exchange for not killing you, you are going to keep broadcasting and you are going to wait to change that password until my associate Pacatari makes his broadcast. You got it?
Yeah, man.
Bowman, we've got the encryption key, but I'm not sure we're up for hacking the signal.
I know you're not techies. The rebels gave us the location of one of their comms guys. You have to break him out of a Santa Blanca jail, but we need his expertise.
They can't spare a comms guy who isn't locked up?
And neither can I. Extract him to an RP, and I'll get him the gear he needs to cut into that broadcast for Pacatari.
Roger that.
I'll catch up with you.
Pacatari's radio engineer is being held prisoner at the Olico Dam. We need to bust this guy out so he can help us hack Perico's broadcasting system.
I got it. I'll fly.
On a gun turret. All clear.
I got eyes on a captain. Got another tango.
Is
didn't know they had a dam out here.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation. Seems like overkill.
I reckon somebody was optimistic about agriculture in Bolivia.
Drone is up.
Let me find a good position.
I got a third target.
I've got the target.
Target acquired.
Target down. Tango knows somebody's got to be.
I'm getting in position.
Target acquired. Standing by. Dropped him. You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Enemy marked. They got alarms rigged up.
That was the last alarm. They won't be getting reinforcements from the air, at least. Got some light panels here.
I'm spotting another Tango. Tango number 3. I got another. That's 5. Marking a captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
There are light panels here. I'm moving to position. Roger, let me get in position. Let me get a good sight line. Roger, target acquired.
Shit,
target
I gotta find a good position.
Ready, call the shot.
Down.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
I'm getting in position. I need to get a better position. I got it. Moving to position. I've got the target. Roger. Target marked. Say the word. Tango is fucking down.
Carajo, nos están atacando. ¡Cúbranse!
Ah, shit. We've been spotted.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda.
Eyes on the prisoner's location.
This is a lot of trouble for our rebel comms guy.
Chalk it up as a favor to the rebels. We can always use their good graces. Let's just make sure this prisoner's in one piece.
Who the hell are you?
Our mutual friend Pacatari sent us.
Está bueno. Let's go.
In the old days, the miners made sure to leave offerings to El Tío down in the tunnels. Little things, some tobacco or a handful of coca leaves. Sometimes, if the men knew they would be working a shaft that had an evil reputation, they would pour out cups of Singani over the stones, so El Tío would leave them be. The year I turned 25, I was working in a mine near Huayna. It was old and deep. The timbers were rotted and its veins were nearly dry. Times were hard. There was so little coming out of the mine that people barely had enough to eat, much less feed El Tío. We had been working in the deepest parts of the mine for many weeks, and the tunnels had begun to shift and groan. I knew that El Tío was hungry, and that something bad was going to happen. So my brother and I went into the hills one night and killed a llama. That morning, before I went down into the mine, I painted its blood on the entrance as an offering to El Tío. The cave-in happened later that day. One minute I was working, the next, I was alone in the darkness. I could hear my friends moaning and crying out in pain, cut off by tons of earth and rock. One by one, my friends fell silent. I sat in the dark and listened to them die. And then it was my turn. A smell came into the air.
Akakatari, señor comandante. But I did not think he would call upon Americans just to rescue little me.
You have some technical expertise that's pertinent to our current mission. We're gonna hijack DJ Perico's radio signal.
No mierda. My wife loves that guy's show. I keep telling her, hey, you're the enemy, caray. She's like, he's so funny. He can never win with her.
I could feel hot breath on my palm as the devil bent close to me and smell the llama blood staining my hand.
Pacatari's Pacatari's radio engineer is being held prisoner at the Olico Dam. We need to bust this guy out so he can help us hack Perico's broadcasting system.
Thank you again.
This broadcast could be a greater victory than any of us realize.
Or it could change nothing. Carajo, don't worry. I will get it done, and then we shall see. Adios, pues.
Stay tuned to Santa Blanca Radio. If all goes to plan, you'll hear Pacatari's speech before you know it.
Hooah.
Broadcast all over the country.
DJ Perico is already a fool, but now Sueño looks like one too.
How do you measure the reactions we get anyway?
When they're not busy taking selfies, my social media team monitors online trends. Hashtag DJ Perico is already getting the funniest gifts. Bowman out.
Mike on.
Our Rebel Tech is getting cozy with Bowman.
This is a lot of shit to go through just so Pat can give a speech on the radio.
I suspect Bowman...
A conscience is a dangerous thing. Mostly
Mike, feedback on.
One.
Mike, feedback off.
Ramon Feliz couldn't live with himself. He was moments
Mike, feedback on. Mike off. Mike, feedback off.
In spite of his recent allegiance to us, Feliz still had one source who was willing to bring him information. Un chivato. Information I was now aware of, since I had people monitoring his every keystroke. It's a shame, really, if Ramon had known what was on its way. He would have gone through with the suicide.
Mic on. Mic feedback on.
Thank you guys for tuning in. We've done this mission.
All priests like to hear themselves talk, don't they? But as the saying goes, talk is cheap. El Cardenal knew this was true. His people were barely surviving, and he wanted to do something. He had to help those in need. He didn't care where the support came from. But there were others who thought he was making deals with the devil. He was cast out. He lost his family, his friends. Lo perdió todo. When I found him, he was a broken man. I brought him into Santa Blanca to preach the truth of the new faith.
For we are wed to death from the moment we are born, and we must come to love her more than we love our lives. Sacred and blessed death, the goddess of darkness can free you from sickness and evil. Do you offer your heart and soul to her?
Mike off. Mike feedback off.
He baptized me in the true faith. He is my counselor, my conscience. I do. The only person I truly trust with my soul.
Mike on. Mike feedback on.
Thank you guys for tuning in. We done this mission today. DJ Perico
wants the rebels to feel like this is their op.
Not sure tomorrow. Maybe we'll do Al Chido. Maybe something else. We'll see. Thank you again for tuning in. See you guys.
Mic off. Mic feedback off.